Good morning. Welcome to the Morning Minute. Today is Monday, January 4th. Happy New Year, everybody. So as we head into January 2021, I know everybody's just, you know, new goals, new ideas, new year, which is amazing. Thank goodness. Goodbye, 2020. Let's move into 2021 here. So as we kick off January, lots happening. We have a monthly membership meeting coming up next week. Obviously, it still has to be via Zoom, but Carter Lumber is going to sponsor that. And we hope that you join us because even though it's Zoom, it's still connecting with each other still. And I think that's really important. And, you know, that's what a lot of your membership is about, is being connected. So even though we can't do it face to face, I do hope that you join us for that. We also have a session on Google. Just some interesting information on how you can utilize Google to help you in your business. And then we have our HBA 101 class, and then we're bringing back our Ask a Lawyer session. So Zach Bonham with Dowdy and Kroll will be available for 15 minute sessions that you can choose, and that will be via Zoom as well. So all this is going to be in your RSVP sheet, but there are a few things that I just want to touch base really quick on. The first deadline for the 2021 Parade of Homes for builders and remodelers is this Friday, January 8th, my birthday. So I want to make sure that you get your entry in on the first deadline, because obviously that's where you make, you know, you have a savings, and it's just good to get in there early, kind of know what the parade's going to shape up to be. We're really excited about it. Thank you, MSU Federal Credit Union, for being our partner again as the major sponsor. We just cannot do this without you, and we appreciate everything that you do to help this event just go so smooth and be successful. Also, if you did enter the Big Buck contest, you're going to bring your racks in on Monday, January 25th. We're going to score them. Well, we're not going to. I wouldn't even know the first thing to do. Commemorative Bucks of Michigan is going to score the racks, and then we're going to announce them via Facebook Live on what would be the night of our wild game dinner. So more details on that. Obviously, we can't do a wild game dinner when we normally would. So we're hoping to move that to later in the year. But we do want to get the contest winners out there and get you your money for first, second, and third place. So that's kind of a long morning minute, almost 3 minutes I see, but just had a lot to talk about, and I wanted to make sure that we got all the info out there. One more thing, the building and remodeling guide, last chance to get in your ad. If you are interested in doing that, remember we hand these out at the Lansing Home and Garden Show. We also, and if for some reason we have extras from there, we do targeted mailings to homeowners in specific areas. So it's really worth it to have that extra ad in there, aside from just your regular listing. So if you have any questions, comments, anything, you can always give me a call, text me, email, whatever works. Okay, everybody, have a great day. Talk to you soon.